Hey, I hope you all are doing great. Today, we are at a new place at the Spatia Terrace. If you are living in Dehradun and you love greenery, so this place is something, a must visit. This place is actually located in a terrace. Bahut kafi sexy view aata hai yahan se Masoori ka. And then, they serve delicious food, drinks. And inka proper setting area kafi pyara hai. So let's go inside and check it out. Sit there, but this is the best setting. You can just enjoy the clear blue skies and the greenery all around. You can get Instagrammy pictures and a lot of more of things. So let's go and you enjoy the ambience. Tab tak main order karti hu food. And believe me, yaar, flavors kafi zyada well balanced hai. Like overpower nahi kar raha, bachcho jaisa hi lag raha. Lekin thar bhi nahi laga flavor, but kafi pyara sa taste aa raha hai. Then do have a look at this property. Bahut pyari property hai. Like it's one of my favorite properties to visit to celebrate birthdays or to spend quality time with your loved ones. So this property is just love. And ab jaate hain hum log. They have their Valentine menu playing on a table. तो उसको देखते हैं, उसके सिनेमैटिक शॉट देखते हैं. एंड आई विल लेट यू नो बाकी सब कुछ अपनी पोस्ट में. तो पूरी से उसको फॉलो कर दो इंस्टाग्राम पे. तो बाय. Watermelon drink and it was really amazing and refreshing. Then I had their cheese balls. बहुत अच्छी क्वालिटी में चीज़ आया था, बहुत अच्छा पुलाव आया था. Then I had their पनीर टिक्का, their सीख कबाब, सब कुछ very well balanced था. I also tried their Valentine special menu. काफ़ी अच्छा है, काफ़ी cutely presentation है. They have so much of cocktails. If you guys are visiting here, do try them out for this special Valentine week. Now I am heading towards my main course and I had छोले, कुलचे मैंने already खा लिए. And this naan with some chota sa amount of dal makhani. Let me just taste it and I will let you know the taste. It is masaladar. It is good. Overall, my experience was really very nice at Tatlo. I would really recommend this place to all of you guys. Do try the starters. Kafi acche hain. Their pasta is very nice. Their Italian food is really very nice. So you need to check it out. And that's it for the vlog. Bye bye.